In Ogden now, a small plane went down at the Ogden-Hinkley Airport. This happened earlier this evening. Authorities there saying that the plane took off only to declare an emergency just a short time later. As it came back down, the plane jumped the runway and came to a hard landing across the frontage road. We're told that the pilot, who was the one and only person on board, was seriously injured and transported to the hospital.